Hi, I'm Brian Hill, Senior Product Manager for WabTech, here to tell you more about Port Optimizer. Cargo owners always want to know the status of their containers as they move through the port. But what about those really important containers that are time-sensitive and critical to your business? With Port Optimizer, you can flag these hot containers for easy visibility. Let me show you how. One of the most powerful features of Port Optimizer is the ability to view containers on any carrier and at any terminal from the same screen. And while Port Optimizer offers powerful searching and sorting options, sometimes there will be containers that are especially important that you want to keep an eye on. To make this easier, Port Optimizer gives you the ability to set priority flags for individual containers. Let's say you have some containers coming that you don't want to lose track of. Port Optimizer gives you the ability to set up to three different levels of priority from a single drop-down menu: low, medium, and high. When selected, each of these options will add a different colored flag beside the selected container. For example, let's say that these two containers are really important and you want to mark them high, but these others aren't quite as critical, so you might mark them as medium or low. You can see the flags appear in your Port Optimizer view, and it's now easier than ever to find the important containers in your list. You can click on the column header to sort by priority, or click the filter list and choose the priority section to highlight only your flagged containers. From here, you can view all of the information on your containers just like normal. To return back to your complete list, simply click the Reset Filters link and you are back to your full list of containers. Additionally, you can change or remove a priority flag at any time by selecting the drop-down list again and choosing None. This will remove the flag from the container while still leaving it in your main Port Optimizer view. And that's it. To learn more and to sign up for Port Optimizer, simply go to portoptimizer.com. At WabTech, we're moving and improving the world.